Isaac, every time he goes to do something, he narrates it.